Hello, student. Back to Viola DVD 8. Okay? So, page 25, sound innovation exercise 89. So, we learned a new string here, which is your third string on a viola. That's one. Because A, we play the A and the D, remember that we play the two string. The third one now is a G, open G. And an exercise 90, which is you have your C on a G string, your third dot, third finger, third dot, okay? And the next one, exercise 91, also that, third dot and exercise with the open G. So G, open G, open. So you exercise the open G and the C on your third finger. Now, good. So that's how you go. All right. And then the exercise 92, the new note, which is your on a G string, the second finger, it's a B. All right. Okay, so exercise 93, we exercising the second finger and the open G. Okay? And the exercise 94, the first one, which is A. Okay, A. So, start page 25, exercise 89, okay? Open G. One, 2, 3, 4. Rest. All right. Now tune up, okay? Tune up. I'll give my little bit of out of tune. Okay. So start with G, like we just did it before. That's G. Open C. That's the lower one. Back C, G again. Now D. That's the second string, the first string A. D. G. C. Okay, now we can start now. Alright, so exercise 89, page 25. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wrist. Okay, exercise 90. Also in a G string, but your third finger, third dots, okay? Third finger, third dots. Which is C. 1, 2, you can check with open C. C. All right, exercise 90. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Good. Exercise 91. See you again with the open G. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Exercise 92. Your second dot on a G string, which is B. Okay? Ready? That's a B. You can check with open C and a little bit down. That's a B. Alright? Alright, so exercise 92. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Good. Now, exercise 93. You mixing up with the B and an open G. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. 94, the first finger on your G string, this is an A, okay? You can check with the open A in here, the first string. Good, that's A. So I play that, exercise 94. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. Good. Turn your page. Page 26. Alright. Exercise 95. Also with the B, I mean the A on the G string, which is first finger and first dose on your A string, okay? I mean a G string, which is your third string from your left, okay? So we play A and open G. Ready? Exercise 95. 1, 2, 3, 4. Exercise 96. So we mix up with those strings, I mean for these notes what we just played a little bit. So we basically start on the C with the third dots on your G string and second and the one, first one too, okay? So like C, C, B, B, A, and open G, okay? Exercise 96. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Exercise 97. We also playing with these notes. Okay. 1, 2. We mix up now with the two strings, the G and the D. Okay. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what you gonna play over here tonight? So you start with open G and first A and B and open D. Okay, and repeat that. Repeat up, I mean the next bar you play A, which is first, and second, which is your B, and this is C, and open D, like, and then on the last two bars, open D, back to C, B, A, and open G. Then I'll play the 97 again, slowly, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now do it again. So don't forget the open D. So we cross basically the both. 1, 2, 3, 3, 4. So you count 3, 4 before. So exercise 97. 3, 4, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. Play it again. Exercise 98, D major scale, I mean G major scale on 4-4, okay, ready? So open G, we go up to G on a D string, G on a D string, okay? So make sure that's like open on a G string, open 1, 2, 3, and open A, I mean open D, 1, 2, 3, okay, and back, the same way. So 3 on a D string, 2, one and open the end, back to cross to G string, three on a G string, two and one and open the. So the fingering, that's those two strings the same. So open one, two, three, and cross to open, open the, open one, two, three, and back. Alright? So play that. Exercise 89. One, two, three, four. I want you to write the notes down. Write the notes down with the scale. Okay, so the first bar D. So you have that. Make sure you know the notes. Okay, so D. I mean G, A, B, C. The first bar and open D, E, F sharp, G. Second bar and back. G down, F, G, F sharp, E, open D, and back to the G string, right? C, B, A, and open G. So right under the notes, write the name. Name of the notes under the notes. Good. Actually, play the arpeggio on exercise 99, which is like a chords, just like a scale. Without any notes, I mean without some notes missing, okay? So play the first on a scale, the third and the fifth and the first again, back to fifth, third and the first. So play that, 3-4, exercise 99, 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Again, 1, 2, 3. Make a mistake, don't worry about it, just keep going, okay? I just deliberately did that because the mistake is not a mistake if you realize it's something, play something wrong or whatever. The mistake is not a mistake if you know it's a mistake, I mean you realize that, you hear it, that's good. A mistake is okay, it's always keep you on track, okay? Make sure you hear it, so you listen to yourself when you play. Always listen to what you're playing, not just playing around. So always listen and play and practice slowly and listen. Listen, always listen yourself and the other person you play, okay? Exercise 100, okay? Good, the same kind of things. You play from open the G string, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's urge you to play your fourth finger on a D. But you don't have to. You don't have to. If you're not sure, just play open D, okay? Like this. Exercise 101. Okay, what is the highest note? Basically, you're exercising on a G string a lot and the D string together. Okay, ready. So 101. 1, 2, 3, 4. So what is your first note here? First note, it's the B, right? On your second finger on a G string. Right? Okay, what is the highest notes over here? Basically, the last bar is the highest notes, which is your E on a D string, okay? That's the highest note. You play it beginning, okay? Start on a G string, don't forget. Second note. Second, which is, that's a B. Second or second finger. Exercise 101. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Repeat. That's how you finish. All right, do it again, slowly. One, two, three, four. Okay, next line. Back to the first line. And you see that, skip the fourth finger, all right? Fourth finger. I don't think you need to play the fourth finger yet, okay? All right, if you can, it's fine. But I don't agree with that. So need to play a little bit more to get the fourth finger. What is it? Okay. Anyway, it's my opinion. It's up to you. Ready? Now, turn the page, which is page 27. It's open already anyway. And then exercise 102. All right, same little song. End on 3-4, okay? The previous one 4-4, in here is 3-4. So 3 beat in the bar. So you play basically minim. And which one is the highest notes here? You're using this two string again, G and the D. Which one is the highest notes? Have a look. Actually, you look like just using your G string very much. Okay, you can't see anything on a D string. Okay, good. All right, let's play that. So the first notes you start, the second finger, second notes on a D string. What is that? B, right? The next note is C, and then the next bar C again, back to B and A and C and a G string, C and a G string, the next one C, back to B, A and C again, the next line, which is C, B, which two bars with a tight. What is the tight mean? We learned that before. The tight, you just keep bowing, don't stop bowing for the next bar and with the whole notes, which is 2 minimum. The first one is a doctored minimum, and the next bar is just a normal minimum, which is equal to 2 beat, which is 2 crotches. Keep just playing that, like this. And you have a rest, okay? Like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, rest, and you go to the next bar the same, which is B and C and so on. All right, now play that pretty slowly, okay? Beginning, so exercise 102. 1, 2, 3. Which is your little bit of theory, the upbeat or pickup. The pickup mean you have one note before the starting, like example, like over here, so 3-4, and you have that open G in just one note, like 1, 2, 3, and start the song. Okay, the pickups, like you pick up something and start it. All right. So 1, 2, 3. Staccato. Staccato mean it's you have a dots under the notes or over the notes. This means short notes, short notes, like long notes, and then the opposite. The next one is a tenuto. Longer notes than normally, like. A little bit of emphasis, okay? So play the staccato again. 3, 4. Okay, play the tenuto, which is longer notes. Exercise 103, page 27, with the pickup. Okay, so 4-4. What key is in here? How many sharp in here? One. Which is the key signature? Is G major. Always look at any song you play. First the key signature, and next is the time signature, which is 4-4. What does that mean? How many beat in a bar? Can't hear it. Four. You're right. So either 4 crochets, quarta notes, or 2 minim, and so on. Good. Pick up mean you started with the fourth note, fourth beat, right? So when you continue like 1, 2, 3, 4, and start. So this time you like 1, 2, 3. Exercise 104. So it's a new note, so you're on your A string, which is second finger, second dots on the A string, C sharp. Okay, that's the notes. Alright. First note is B. The third dot is a G, I mean a D. That's an A string, so A string open, first dos, first, second C sharp, we just learned now. And the third is a D, we already know that. Alright, play exercise 104, the C sharp. 1, 2, 3, 4. Turn your page. And see you in the next DVD. Keep practicing. Bye.